The high flows we have on the Truckee this year have allowed the Lahontan National Fish Hatchery Complex to pass the native Lahontan cutthroat trout further up the river this year than we've seen them in over 80 years.
This is a trout species that was once thought to be extinct. So to have them back in the river system is a culmination of 20 years of hard work with the Pyramid Lake Paiute tribe and the hatchery complex ever since we started raising these fish from our broodstock in 1995 and stocking them in the lake in 2006.
So behind me is Numana Dam. This is about 12 miles upstream from Pyramid Lake. Last year, we were able to get fish up to this point and document how successful they were at reproducing. This year, we're able to pass fish above Numana Dam and we're studying how they're using the river further upstream. What we're hoping to learn this year is when and where they're spawning, what kind of habitat they're using, how far up they're going, how quickly they're going, and how long they reside in the river.
We believe that there's a good chance that we'll see large cutthroat trout moving upstream in the Truckee as far as Derby Dam in the next year or two. And we've addressed that by creating some special regulations that will protect those spawning fish when they move upstream.
I think this is a big step for the state of Nevada to change the regulations to protect these fish as they come up the Truckee River. They belong in the river. They're native here. There will be anglers pursuing this from all over the world for the challenge and just for the opportunity to catch a native species.
It's going to take us a little while to get there, but it'll be an important component of this fishery, and it's an opportunity that isn't available anywhere else in the world to anglers, is to actually go into a river environment someday and catch large adult cutthroat trout that are unique to this area and should be a really exciting fish to contact.
It's an amazing fishery in the Truckee River anyways. I mean, it's world class just like out here at Pyramid Lake. But to just get the natural one spawning up there would be just unbelievable.
You know, the Pilot Peak has definitely drawn an eye back onto how massive these fish can be and what they used to be. And I think we're well on our way to producing more trophy fish.
Working through the National Fish Passage Program, the next step will be partnering with the Truckee Meadows Water Authority to remediate a series of four dams along the Truckee River. These remediation projects are scheduled over the next 5 years to improve ecosystem health and river connectivity along the fish's 120-mile range.
We're very excited to partner with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Services. It's a win-win for both agencies. This project, at the end, it's going to benefit everybody, all the users on the river, including the fish.
So if we could get this fish, the state fish in Nevada, to run the entire length of the Truckee River all the way up to Lake Tahoe, that would be an amazing accomplishment. I hope to one day see, you know, a family looking over and seeing these fish, these large fish from Pyramid Lake, all the way up there where they belong.